To prove how good we're getting at calling these highlights, we're gonna call a highlight code. The producers have pulled some clips from the Olympics, and we don't know what sport it is or what event it has to do with. We'll watch it, and we'll call it like we see it.
You know, I'm down for that, so let's do a cold call. Throw up one of those cool title cards. Pop up. Roll that clip. Okay, two sets of Speedos.
Okay, here we go.
Oh, they must be twin. It's twin.
It's twerking.
Maybe some synchronized. I think it's synchronized.
Is it synchronized?
Yeah, they're doing it together. Synchronized.
Okay. Here we go.
Togetherness.
Right. You ready? Okay,
together.
Yeah, let's do it.
One, two, three.
You hit it. Yeah. Ooh, underwater, we talk right here. Good job. And yeah,
choking the shit out of them.
By the way,
let him go.
That was too close. They need to relax. Okay, that's enough. Yeah, all right, man.
We don't hug like that, homie. All right, we got to turn sideways.
That's enough, man. That was synchronized diving. Okay. From the top of it, I didn't know what it was, though, I'll be honest with you.
I knew it was synchronized diving just because they had the same draws on them.
I thought it was pop locking. I thought they was about to pop lock it first. I thought it was a beat was about to drop. Okay, all right, that was an easy one. Come on, let's do another one.
Horses, I like this. This is equestrian.
This is prancing.
They call this equestrian.
By the way, look at that horse.
Did you? Oh, the horse crip walking, cuz. You see that? On the set. That's gangsters of up. Oh, look at this, cuz.
Oh, come on, man.
This horse is off the chain. I got to get this motherfucker in the video, cuz.
Oh, you see?
Oh, my God.
Snoop said I got to put the horse in the video.
This motherfucker's off the chain. I need that.
Horse crip walking is officially in the Olympics.
Man, you see that?
Play it one more time, man.
You gotta see that. That intro
play,
walk was
play
cold.
Play it one more time. Play it one more time so we can see it. Oh, West Coast. By the way, how did the horses get to Tokyo?
What airline was it? Emirates?
They fly
That's
the horses
expensive.
On, they fly the horses on Emirates?
And the athletes on Southwest?
You know, the problem is getting bigger and bigger and bigger.
Do the horses get medals when they win, too, or they don't get medals?
That's a good question, Snoop. I've never seen a horse with a medal.
Do they?
No, it goes to the person on the horse, which should be changed.
He ain't did nothing but just sat on the motherfucking went for the ride.
Yeah, I didn't see that jockey do any type of crip walk just now.
Just stayed on for the ride, just.
You didn't have your ankles taped. The horse did. I demand for a horse to get the respect that they deserve, have the same bragging rights as the jockey. You start to hang a medal on these horses' neck so when they get around the other horses, they can and show the other horse. You don't think a horse want to brag? I want to brag too, bitch. Look at what I got. Look at you. They get back there in the stall. Look at y'all naked neck asses. They ain't got nothing. Look at me over here, shining. I'm over here shining on y'all.